술이랑 돼지고기를 못 먹게 되고 하루에 다섯 번도 기도를 해야 되고.
오. 네. It's hard.
Assalamualaikum. 안녕하세요. 다우드 김입니다. Today's topic is can Korean guys date or marry Muslim girls? Because I got many messages from Muslim girls and Muslim guys. How do Korean people think about them? And isn't there any prejudice or stereotypes? So, I want to ask them a question. Can you date or marry Muslim girls? Then, let's go.
Okay, so I will give you a few questions.
Okay.
What's your name?
Brian.
Brian, okay. Welcome, Brian. Do you know about Islam or Muslims?
Islam, I do. But
what do you know about?
Just a little bit. I know like some stuff about like halal food.
Oh, yeah. Right. Do you think, can you date a Muslim girl?
Yes, of course.
Really?
100%. Oh. I mean, for me, there's no reason. Like for me, if there's a girl that I really like, that who I'm like really into, and she turns out to be a Muslim, then yeah.
So you mean like doesn't matter. Like same color or religion or it's not
matter. Doesn't matter. As long as I truly love her, yeah.
Oh. But like in Islam, it's a little bit different. So to make a halal relationship, then you have to marry. Okay. So you can marry a Muslim girl.
If I truly love her, yes. Okay. 100%.
But yeah. There's like a condition. Like you have to be a Muslim. So can you do it too?
Yeah.
Wow, really?
Yeah. I mean, like, I'm actually Catholic. Right now, I'm not willing to, like, change my religion. But if my lover truly, like, requires me to, like, what's the word?
Mashallah.
Convert, yeah, mashallah. Convert my religion, then, yeah.
Yeah, so for you, like, the love is the most important thing.
Yeah, love matters the most.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Okay, thank you so much.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much, Daud.
Yeah, nice to meet you. My name is Changgun.
Changgun?
Yeah.
Oh, you're Korean, right?
Yeah, Korean.
Okay. Do you know Muslim, right?
Yeah, I have Muslim friends.
Then how do you think about Muslim girls?
I think Muslim girls are really strict and they wear hijabs. And yeah, I think I have friends, but they were nice and yeah.
Can you date
Muslim girl?
Yeah.
Honestly, I have girlfriend right now. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, but I'm Christian, but if my girlfriend is now Muslim, I don't have problem with the religion. So if I was single, I can date, like, yeah. I think it depends on your attitude or also
personality.
Yeah, personality and, you know, appearance. Yeah, if it's pretty, yeah.
Yeah,
that's most important. Yeah.
Okay, then next question is, how about Mary? Can you marry?
Mary, yeah. So for dating, I think it's really simple. Just date if you like it and you can just, you know, hang out. But for marriage, to be honest, it's hard. Yeah, hard, but because of parents.
Ah, yeah, family.
Yeah, families, and I have to persuade them, introduce about Muslims. But yeah, so when I think of my girlfriend right now, I think I can date, I can marry, because I want to overcome the religion and
yeah.
So I think depends, but it can be worked.
Tell you that, but if you want to marry a Muslim girl,
yeah,
you have to convert to Islam too, because of this kind of rule of Islam. So you cannot eat
pork,
you can drink, and even you have to pray 5 times a day. Then
It's hard. I think pork is most difficult part, you know. In Korea you have samgyeopsal, jokbal, you know, just a lot of pork. But I will find a way to make it work. So if you ask me to convert, I can try, like, yeah. Because I have girlfriend right now. If I think of my girlfriend right now, I can do whatever she asks me to, actually. So, and now Korea is changing, so I think I can pursue my parents.
Okay, thank you for the interview.
Yeah, bye bye.
Okay, so thank you for coming.
Hi.
Okay, so what's your name?
It's Jeff.
Jeff
Jung.
Oh, okay, so you're Korean.
I'm Korean. I'm a Gyeopo. I was born here, but I moved back to Canada when I was 2 years old. And then I just came back recently, about a year ago, and I'm teaching here.
My question is, do you know about Islam or Muslim?
I do. I have a few friends who are actually Islam and told me about Islam. there are a few people who follow me on social media who are Islam. Cool. So I see a lot of Islam comments. I see a lot of mashallahs.
Oh, mashallah. Okay, yeah. That's cool. Okay, so my question is, if there's a girl who are Muslim, can you date with them?
I don't have a problem with religion. I don't know much about Muslim or Islam.
Oh.
So if I'm gonna date someone that is Muslim, it will be more like going in with an open mind, because I know nothing about it.
Oh, yeah, right. That's quite open-minded.
Right, so I'm gonna be a chance where, you know, I just very ignorant about, you know, her religion, and I just make mistakes because I don't know religion. For example, you know, maybe I bring samgyeopsal for our dinner. I'd be like, hey, let's go have some samgyeopsal. But then I forgot, yeah, you're Muslim.
Ah. Right?
So things like that.
Okay,
so I make a lot of mistakes.
Do you think you can even marry a Muslim girl?
Honestly, if I truly, absolutely love a girl, then like, heck yeah, I'll marry any girl. It really doesn't come down to religion to me. It's really about if that person really makes you happy, you know? Mm. If that person is someone that's gonna work with me towards my next part of my life, then like, heck yeah.
Okay.
But if she's Muslim, but she's just a bad person, like, then it's not about a religion, it's just about poor character.
Yeah, it's like about the personality or something.
Yeah, it's mostly about personality. If I'm gonna judge someone, it's personality.
Okay, got it.
Yeah.
And the last question is, I asked this question because to marry a Muslim girl, you have to be a Muslim. So do you think, can you do it?
To marry a Muslim girl, you have to be Muslim.
Yeah.
I don't know if I could answer that question because I don't know much about it. Yeah, it's because I grew up in a very not multicultural area. I grew up Catholic, Christian. But, you know, love does a lot of things. Like, if I truly love her, then, like, why not? Like, I'll at least put some effort into converting or at least learning about it.
Yeah, actually, it's not a simple question because, yeah, there's a lot of things.
Yeah.
Yeah, so thank you for telling me your, like, honest opinion. Thank you for answering. Okay, thank you.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah.
일단 인터뷰 해주셔서 너무 감사하고 일단 혹시 무슬림, 이슬람에 대해서 혹시 아세요? 혹시?
네, 알고 있죠. 많이 들어봤으니까.
혹시 무슬림 여자에 대해서 어떻게 생각하세요?
저는 일단 먼저 생각나는 게 히잡? 그 안에 눈, 코, 입이 되게 큰 분들이. 근데 제가 예전에 우즈베키스탄을 간 적이 있는데 근데 거기서는 그분들이 저는 무슬림인지 몰랐어요. 이게 하다 보니까 무슬림이더라고요. 그래서 되게 신기하고 아 다양한 무슬림들이 있구나. 저는 항상 생각했던 이유 예쁘구나. 중앙아시아 인종이 예쁜 건지 아무튼 예쁘다.
알겠습니다. 무슬림 여자랑 데이트할 수 있는 기회가 있으면 혹시 그런 생각이 있으세요?
궁금해요. 만나보고 싶긴 해요. 근데 언어는 어떡하죠? 말이 다른데?
한국어를 엄청나게 잘하는 무슬림들이 어마어마하게 많습니다.
아 정말요?
네, 엄청 예쁘고 한국말 잘하는 무슬림들 많아요.
예쁘고 한국말까지?
네. 이슬람에서는 여자를 진지하게 만나면 결혼을 생각을 하고 만나거든요. 무슬림 여자랑 결혼도 할 수 있으세요 혹시?
저는 괜찮다고 생각해요. 일단 중요한 거는 저는 감정이라고 생각하기 때문에 근데 한국에도 바로 만나자마자 결혼이라고 생각하는 개념이 전혀 생소하지가 않은 게 한국에도 유교 문화라는 게 있거든요? 있잖아요
네.
사실 그 부분은 무슬림이랑 차이가 별로 없는 것 같아요 그래서 무슬림 여자를 만약에 만나게 된다면 이 사람이 나랑 결혼을 생각한다? 그래도 뭐 그러면 한번 생각해 볼 것 같아요 근데 비행기 값이 많이 들겠네
아
서로 왔다 갔다 하고 그럼 결혼식을 두 번 해야 되나? 그렇죠. 뭐 이런 상상을 하게 되는 거죠
개종을 해야 돼요 남자 그거에 대해서 어떻게 생각하세요?
만약에 그냥 연애하고 데이트하는 게 아니라 결혼을 한다면 그 정도는 해야 되지 않을까요?
네. 순이랑 돼지고기를 못 먹게 되고 무조건 기도를 해야 되고
오. 네,
이런 거 할 수 있으실 것 같으세요?
자 일단 첫 번째 술은 네. 제가 원래 안 마셔서 괜찮아요 돼지고기를 좋아하긴 하지만 닭을 먹으면 되지 않을까요? 저 닭도 좋아하거든요
아 좋습니다
그리고 기도 다섯 번 몇 시에 하나요?
시간이 정해져 있어요 아침 5시 뭐
근데 사실 기도를 한다는 행위가 뭐 지금 현재는 무슬림이 아니니까 기도를 하는 행위가 하나의 명상이고 하나의 뭐 내가 모르는 존재와의 어떤 소통을 하는 행위니까 저는 그 시간이 굉장히 뜻깊다고 생각은 할 거예요 그게 저를 좀 더 많이 알게 될 것 같은 그런 느낌은 들어요 근데 저는 사람 자체를 좋아하기 때문에 여러 사람보다는 그 특정한 사람이 가지고 있는 어떤 문화라든가 생각이라든가 이런 거를 받아들이고 그거를 느끼는 걸 좋아하는 것 같아요.
네네네. 아, 알겠습니다. 네, 감사합니다.
네.
아, 너무 좋은 말씀.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요. 다우드 김입니다. Millions of children in the world are unable to fulfill their potential because of two main reasons. First, lack of access of education. Second, lack of access to quality education when they do get access to education. We are solving this problem by combining world's best teachers' work with world's best animation and making it available free for educational institute to deliver free of cost to every deserving child in the world. This, however, requires your support. Earn constant sadaqa jariyah and contribute to make this dream of quality education comes true for every child. To contribute, launchgood.com, education for every child. We can change the world. Ramadan Mubarak.